Хей-хоу всем, с вами Драгонин Дрин, и мы продолжаем заканчивать Ходячих Мертвецов. Что ж, теперь давайте поговорим с нашими выжившими и предложим им ром. Тысячу чертей и, собственно, сундук мертвеца. А в нем ром. Сплошь и везде.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
I just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum. I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to, you know, be around. It doesn't have to be. We're all adults here.
Are we now?
You know what I mean. Mature or whatever.
I wish it was that easy.
It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something?
Это точно. Господи, она такая прикольная.
Have you had any? Wanna sit? It's okay.
I'm a kid.
Okay then. Suit yourself. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals. And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my pants finding on the floor. And it shattered into a thousand pieces.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that he'd get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
Oh.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me. Drunk. Blood pouring.
Oh.
Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
Maybe you shouldn't be drinking.
You're not the first one to tell me that.
Опа.
I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here.
Ну, давай.
That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Time to not make it weird.
Так мило. Привет, пацаны. Я с вами.
Wanna sit here?
No. That's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Wherever you like.
Закрывается ото всех. Арва. И я с этим... Мягко говоря, плохим мальчиком даже говорить не хочу. Мерзкий русский. Хотя бы он меня больше убить не хочет.
Кенни, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there. After Saria was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. You did what you could. You tried to help. And I blamed you for it.
could have done more.
No, don't say that. You did everything you could. I'm sorry if anything I said made you feel any different than that. It just makes me feel awful. I know I can be a real shit sometimes.
Stop.
No, it's true. But I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family.
Это да, все мы совершаем ошибки.
To play catch with Duck.
I miss Duck too. He was a good friend. And I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy. Pure. Just wanted folks to be happy, that's all. A boy like that. Thrown in the world like this.
Это точно, это как ад.
Different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire.
Да не беспокойся ты за меня, Кенни.
Sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watching on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
Ура! И пойдемте поговорим с этим маленьким привязанным гадом. Надо все равно следить за забором.
I miss TV. Feels like forever since we had electricity.
Да, вас в пещерные времена отправила. Ох, черт, не туда я забрался.
You don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Let's try.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing. All right, enough of that. Hey, Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive. You don't get a chance.
Что-то ребенок как-то.
Yeah.
Никак.
We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else who might need some help.
Зачем?
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
I don't like it either, but you shouldn't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And we do it a lot more nowadays than the world being nowadays. So I think it's best.
Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have.
Leave me alone!
Безумный.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place. It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Now's a long walk.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny.
Да, Кенни лучший.
Don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Жалко, вся группа Кенни умерла. Все из-за нас. Китаец из-за нас умер, Уолт. Том Сарита из-за меня конкретно. Я пытался ее спасти, я не подумал. Это было так быстро. Я не знал, что делать. Это было ужасно. Это было просто ужасно. Это было как кошмарный сон. Как ужас.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, you do that. No trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
I'm saying that every time I ask.
Please.
О, нет.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Behind you!
What the fuck?
Нет!
Jesus Christ!
Пожалуйста. Он не укушен. Пожалуйста, скажите мне, что он не укушен.
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
He's very close. Come.
У него, кстати, такой сильный акцент. Неужели у нас, правда, со стороны такой ужасный английский акцент для них? По-моему, они реально какого-то русского заставили, который даже английский-то не знает.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
Is there any other way to get there? Do we have to cross the lake?
We should have stuck to the tree line.
The fastest way between two things is a straight line.
It's not far. Just be on the lookout. Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see.
Чересчур быстро все тут заледенело.
Там твердый. Say it in American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No, ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
Maybe we shouldn't clump together. We just can't have too much weight.
She's right.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Let the Rusky go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
Он хотя бы уже идти сам может. Хотя бегать ему еще не скоро. Ну, давайте. Аккуратно. Аккуратно. Интересно, будет то, о чем я думаю? Ну, давайте. Удивите меня. Сделайте это. Ну? Нет.
We're okay. Don't worry.
О, трупаки за нами.
We got some walkers behind us.
It's only a few of them. Should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hey, stay with us.
Опа.
That's two less to deal with.
Just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey!
Подстрели его!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit!
Все.
Should let you drown, you piece of shit!
Stop him, Kenny!
No?
Well, they made it.
О, нет. Прыгай! Прыгай!
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
Прыгай.
Yeah.
Хотя с сломанной ногой это будет тяжеловато.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
Too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Oh, no!
Stop! I'm fine!
No, you're not! You need help, Luke!
The ice is too thin. I got it.
You need to help.
No!
Clem, go! Go help
no.
him!
Давай.
Clem,
do not!
Just go back for him! You're light!
Stop telling
it.
Her that! Clem, look at me! Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clem, you can make it. But you need to go!
No!
Now!
Clem, this is too dangerous.
Я не дам ему умереть. Надеюсь, что я делаю правильно.
Just go back.
I got you.
Please.
It's gonna be all right.
Все. Давай, мы должны спастись. О, нет. Я так и ожидал, что что-то подобное будет, но я надеялся, что они прямо из-под льда вылезут. Неужели он на днище пойдет? Нет. Давай, Клем. О, нет. Блин. Люк. Блин, ну сколько можно? Ну Люк, это зачем?
There's a fireplace.
Christ.
We have to get her warm. She's gonna freeze to death.
Бедный Люк. Как мы будем без него? Он точно не спасся. Люк.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
I thought I had matches.
Нифига себе. Как они могли убить Люка? Это ужасно.
Let me take a look at you, kid. Jesus.
He could have killed you. What the fuck is wrong with
you? You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, we should eat something.
Блин, и Люк там теперь будет болтаться, как зомби, на самом дне. Да так обидно. Нам даже не избавить это его от мучений. Никогда уже. Ему вечно придется оставаться гнилым трупом на дне.
I'm glad you did. I'm gonna find something. Thank you. I can't take this shit anymore. Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back of this truck. This house ain't worth the crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape.
Yeah, sure, Kenny.
That's the spirit, Tony. I'll wait for you out back.
Oh, сверточек.
I'll watch him. Clem.
I know she was running her mouth.
Well, we didn't talk about you.
Really?
Really, Kenny.
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
Неужели мне дают тут порулить? Я так об этом мечтала.
Of course, he helped me and mine more times than I can remember.
Jane helped us back on the road.
All right, give it a turn.
Ну ладно.
We're so close, Clem.
Надеюсь.
A little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then we can get out on the road, really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Those rumors can't all be bunk.
What about Mexico?
Why? You want a taco?
I've never been there.
I went once, a long time ago, just before I met Kenny. All right, turn it again.
Ну давайте еще раз.
Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
Kenny, are you okay?
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. I'm gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside.
I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Мрачная история. И с каждой секундой она становится все мрачнее и ужаснее. Ну ладно, на этом закончим. Всем большое спасибо, что смотрели. С вами был Друман Индрин. Подписываем, лайкаем, комментируем. Всем удачи. Пока.